we extend a warm welcome to the administrators, coaching staff, players, and fans of Holy Cross, and to everyone, welcome to the game. Please rise and remove your hats. Ladies and gentlemen, join the Atlantic Coast Conference, our players and coaches, in honoring America and celebrating its freedom and those who protect it. Let us rise as one nation and one people for our national anthem, which will be sung tonight by Caitlin Berry, a sophomore at West Tennessee High School.
Thank you.